I'm going to come back to Basingstoke, sir, many, many times. It's the last fucking thing I do on this earth. I will be back, ladies and gentlemen.
What's your pitch now?
Thank you. Thank you once again. I made the mistake last night posting the set list of our show at the Black Deer Festival before it happened. And this lovely lady commented that this next song was her least favorite song of the catalog. She felt it necessary to get online, use her dial-up internet, call Vodafone, log into her account, go on Instagram, and say this was her least favorite song of the entire catalog, and that she preferred another song. And normally I take that shit to heart. And fortunately for me and us, about 3 weeks ago, we got to open for the Rolling Stones in Seattle, Washington. And this flex has a point. Because Sir Mick Jagger watched us play this song in front of 50,000 people. And Sir Mick Jagger commented to me personally, Joseph Leonard Bonamassa, the first and only, thank God. See the 8 guitars that came out tonight? That's why that's the first and only. It's called discretionary income without children. Anyway, Sir, getting back to Sir Mick Jagger, commented to me on how much he liked this song. So I'm going to play this song. Basingstoke. Not for any other reason is that Sir Mick Jagger himself, founding member of the Rolling Stones, likes this song. And anybody who disagrees can fuck off. This is for Sarah Jones. This is called Mountain Time. Thank you.
One more!
How about it for the band one more time, ladies and gentlemen? Basingstoke!
Good, wasn't it?